Yeah. You know, man, why does it always seem like I'm always getting hated on for what I say when all I'm doing is stating the truth? Women really do be stretching shit out like I'm targeting you or something. Pull this shit right here. Let's see how you like this one, bitch. Yeah, I've met like a ton of these women, but I felt like something was missing. I thought we was a good fit, man, I never felt so dumb with a decision. I guess I must have envisioned something you wasn't just wishing. I knew that deep down I probably should have never fucked with these bitches. Such an addiction for what? Some fucking slut in despair. Goes through a nasty breakup and wants the whole world now to care. Think she's a whole new person, all because she's dying her hair. Looks like a clown from the circus with all that makeup you wear. Shit looks embarrassing, I don't know how you liking this shit. Can't stand an opinion with that some bitch getting all violent again. I'm trying to tighten your skin whenever I write with the pen. Bitch got more plastic all up on her than a recycling bin. Because you're all the same. All you ever do is play a lot of games. Trying to always make me feel like I'm insane. Yeah, cause I'm insane. But you know that you're the one to blame. Yeah, because you're all the same. All you ever do is play a lot of games. Trying to always make me feel like I'm insane. Yeah, cause I'm insane. But you know that you're the one to blame. Yeah, see I told like Vex at the time, if we got a problem, know what? You could kiss the cheeks of my ass, you lying lesbian cunt. Her eye would start to twitch and that's when her attitude would go up. I gave her the nickname the Challenger cause she's bad to blow up. But I guess that's what you get when you go and use Tinder. I think I'd rather rip my heart out and place that in a blender. Cause that's exactly what that app will fucking do. It will get you, make you feel good about yourself, and hand you right back the middle finger. These are the same bitches that match with you but never respond. Yeah. And can't keep up a conversation for like 3 minutes long. Nah. Every pick is them in a two-piece cause they only here to show off. To try and promote their Instagram and all the other accounts that they on. They want them permitted fuckboys that y'all think are cute but look like fucking faggots and date you for 1 month or two, then get your heart broke after he fucks a girl who's hotter than you. You need to lower your standards just like your mama would do. Because you're all the same. All you ever do is play a lot of games. Trying to always make me feel like I'm insane. Yeah, cause I'm insane. But you know that you're the one to blame. Yeah, because you're all the same. All you ever do is play a lot of games. Trying to always make me feel like I'm insane. Yeah, cause I'm insane. But you know that you're the one to blame. Yeah, I think I should publish a book. Yeah, with all these facts I give. Yeah, title it Bitches for Dummies. Why? So you can learn half this shit. Oh, women get mad as shit whenever I verbally give you the truth. Like, what do you want me to do? Lie about it like you would do? I don't wanna come off like I'm just being moody, cause that's when bitches would view me like I am acting misogynistic. When all that I'm doing is calling you out for your shit and all them little lying rumors that you have said. Are you stupid? Instead of shaking that booty, you should be shaking that head to try and get some common sense up in that whole brain that I guess is possibly damaged. But fuck it, I'm sick of hearing this shit. Go buy yourself a fucking puppy, you emotional bitch. Look, I ain't hated, like I said, I love these women I meet. They make it easier for me to write a song to the beat. I'm no longer hooked, and if a female tries to start shit with me, girl, you can TikTok dance your slut ass out of my life. You belong to the streets, bitch.
Hey, man, yo, tell them.
Because you're all the same. All you ever do is play a lot of games. Trying to always make me feel like I'm insane. Yeah, cause I'm insane. But you know that you're the one to blame. Yeah, because you're all the same. All you ever do is play a lot of games. Trying to always make me feel like I'm insane. Yeah, cause I'm insane. But you know that you're the one to blame.
Oh, any man who says he totally understands women is a fool. Because they are ununderstandable.